Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 All those who are sleeping, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The choir member, my assistant himself is sleeping. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Evaru nidra chestunaro, praise the Lord. My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today the Mother Church celebrates the great solemnity of our Mother Mary. Ee roju manaki oka goppa panduga mana Mariya tallini ma devuniki talli laaga danini manamu celebrate chestunnamu. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So she is the mother of God. That is the great feast that we are celebrating. As Father said rightly, today we are also celebrating the new year, and also we are celebrating the World Peace Day. My dear brothers and sisters, at the outset, I wish each and every one of you Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Father.
And also Happy Feast of Mother Mary.
Happy Feast of Mother Mary.
We can also say to each other, Happy Feast, Happy New Year. Very good. So when you wish, there is a beautiful smile. Let the smile remain so that I'll be very awake and alert, and I can give more and more the word of God, and you'll be there to receive it. As I throw the ball, you will catch it and take it for yourself. Praise the Lord.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Let this bubbling face be there, because Mother Mary will be very happy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 So I don't want to go with the theological part of the reflections, because already Deacon said the entire theological things, that is theotokos, the dogma. So I'm not going to say anything about it. But one thing that which I want to concentrate is the life of Mother Mary. Mother Mary, as she was an young woman, she would have had all our cravings. She was sweet 16 or 18 when Angel Gabriel came. She would have had her own friends where they would have discussed how their life would be, how their future would be. She could have had certain whims and fancies, like my life will be like this, how my husband would be. Because those times, the girls used to get married very young age, very, very young age. So Mother Mary would have had all this. She would have had a lot of plans. But Angel Gabriel comes and says a message. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. And that salutation, that proclamation is something different. It is like acclaiming a king. See, when a king wins the war, what the response the people when they go back, when the king goes back to his kingdom, what they say, hail king, victory for the king. So like that, the salutation is given to Mother Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace. Mother Mary was perplexed. Hail Mary. And she gets the news that she'll be having a son. And she says, I'm a virgin. I'm not yet married. She's having all this confusion. There's a tension. Then she is given a message, Holy Spirit will come. And she immediately, no other word from her, behold, I am the handmaid. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 See that self-surrender of Mother Mary. The total surrender. There Gabriel said, Hail Mary, full of grace. Here she is saying, behold, I am the handmaid. Means what? I am a worker in the hands of God. Let the Lord work in me. I don't want that king's position. I am your handmaid. I am like a pot in the potter's hand. You make use of me. Praise the Lord.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Today, Mother Mary is teaching us to surrender like her. She surrendered entire life, the total life. What is going to happen? What is happening? What will be going to happen? She just surrendered. Submitted to the plans and purpose of Lord, you have called me for this mission. And you are going to take care of this mission. And you are going to make me to carry this mission. I'm just surrendering into your hands. Today, the first lesson Mother Mary is teaching through our life is to self-surrender. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Why we have to have that quality of self-surrender? Because we have sinned. Since we have sinned, Mother Mary was used as an instrument to bring salvation to the humankind. That is what today's second reading so beautifully it says. When we read Galatians chapter 4, verses 5 onwards, in order to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive the adoption as children. How beautiful. We have been adopted as children, and because you are a children, God has sent the Spirit of His Son into our hearts, crying, Abba, Father. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
See that beautiful chain, the golden chain. Golden chain. The Mother Mary answers the call. Jesus comes into Mother Mary. As she is a living tabernacle, she carries out. And she gives that Jesus to the wounded world. And Jesus redeems the world. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 We cannot say that, no. I am very good. I am perfect. I am all right. No. One way or the other, we have gone wrong. Bible says, even the righteous man falls 7 times a day. Even a righteous man falls 7 times a day, knowingly or unknowingly. That is what Romans chapter 3 verses 23 says. All have sinned and fall short of God's glory. And so we are called to have this Mother Mary. And so beautifully, Alphonsus Liguori would say, all those who have Mother Mary will not be lost. All those who have Mother Mary will not be lost. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today the Lord wants us to understand this. Manam andaramu aa devuni daggara samarpinchali. Mana jeevithamni samarpinchali. Ela mana Maria Talli ame jeevitham mottam samarpinchindo alage manam kuda mana jeevithanni టోటల్గా సమర్పించాలి. ఆ దేవుని చిత్త కోసం మనం లైఫ్ని సమర్పించాలి. టుడే ద లార్డ్ ఆల్సో వాంటస్ టు లర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ మదర్ మేరీ ద హ్యూమిలిటీ. హ్యూమిలిటీ మీన్స్ హౌ షీ అక్సెప్టెడ్ అండ్ షీ డి నాట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ సుపీరియారిటీ ఆర్ అథారిటీ, రాదర్ షీ వాజ్ హంబుల్ ఎనఫ్, హంబుల్ సర్వెంట్. వన్స్ ఇట్ సో హ్యాపెన్ there was a small girl, her name was Alexa. Oka chinna papa aada pilla peru Alexa. Ee Alexa adigindanta talli dagara roju prayer cheskuntaru. The mother and daughter will sit and pray together. So this small girl asked suddenly to mummy, mummy, you are telling me every day to pray. రోజు నన్ను ప్రార్థించి అని చెప్తున్నావు. డి జీసస్ ప్రే, జీసస్ కూడా ప్రేయర్ చేశారా? అప్పుడు ఆ తల్లి చెప్పిందంట, అవును నాన్న, జీసస్ కూడా ప్రార్థన చేశారు. సో ఈవెన్ జీసస్ ప్రేయర్. ఓకే, దెన్ దే వేర్ ప్రేయింగ్. దెన్ హర్ క్వశ్చన్ వాజ్ లైక్ దిస్, వాట్ డిడ్ హీ ప్రే, వాట్ డిడ్ జీసస్ ప్రే? దెన్ మదర్ సెడ్, యాజ్ యు ఆర్ ప్రేయింగ్ నౌ, Jesus also prayed. Now I thank God for so many things. Did Jesus thank God? Yes, Jesus thanked God. Now I thank God for you. Did Jesus thank God for his mummy? Yes, Nana, surely. If mummy wasn't there, how Jesus would have redeemed us? he would have definitely thanked for his mummy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 You must see this Passion of Christ movie. In some instances, they will bring the beautiful instance of Mother Mary and Jesus, where Jesus is working as a carpenter. He washes his hands and he puts the water on Mother Mary. And the love between that mother and son is so beautiful. And when you see the fourth station in the Passion of Christ, when Jesus falls, when Mother Mary comes and meets, oh, what a wonderful scene it is. The director takes to the scene which was very small, when Jesus was very small. When Jesus falls and the Mother Mary comes and running, the love between the mother and son is so beautiful. She never thought, he is God and I am God's mother. No, she was humble enough, ordinary woman, humble enough to carry the plans and purpose of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Even you and I are called to learn this humility. This humility. Humility, simplicity. All this we have to learn. Humility em cheptara? Telugulo em cheptaro? Humility ante manam jeevithamni tagginchi bala jeevinchali. Means we have to humble ourselves. Never ever say, naaku adi telusu, naaku idi telusu. Don't say, God knows everything more than you. God knows everything of your life. What is your hidden secret also God knows. You may think, oh, he doesn't know about my life. He doesn't know, she doesn't know. God knows everything. You cannot play hide and seek game with God. God knows everything. So you should live your life with humility. There are times where ego, superiority, authority breaks the family. Today, Mother Mary is coming to each of your family telling, ignore all this ego, superiority, authority. I am the husband, I am the head of the family. I am wife. Okay, you are husband and wife, you are betrothed to each other to share that peace with one another and establish that peace. The Lord wants each and every one of us to grow with humility, not with ego and superiority. Simplicity of life. And the Lord will bless abundantly. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 And also Mother Mary teaches us the acceptance of the plan of God. Acceptance of the plan of God. Most of the times, I do not know whether I said this. There was a man who was walking. Oka abbai naduskon potunnaru. Chala tired ayipoyaru. Chala endukante enda anta undi ani chala tired ayaru. Seri oka chettu dagara kuchuntamani kuchunnaru. సో అప్పుడు ఆయనకి ఒక ఆలోచన. ఏంటి అది ఆలోచన? రైట్ సైడ్లో చూస్తున్నారు, పెద్ద చెట్టు మామిడికాయ ఉంది, చిన్న చెట్టు గుమ్మడికాయ ఉంది. గుమ్మడికాయ ఎలా ఉంటుంది? పెద్దగా ఉంటుందిగా, బట్ చిన్న చెట్టు, చెట్టు చిన్నది ఉంటుంది బట్ పెద్ద గుమ్మడికాయ, పెద్ద చెట్టు చిన్న మామిడికాయ. సో ఈయనకి ఒక ఆలోచన, ఏంటిది సృష్టి, ఏం దేవుడు చేశారు, ఆయనకు బుద్ధి ఉందా? అంత పెద్ద చెట్టు, ఇంత చింత చిన్న పండు, ఇంత చిన్న చెట్టు పెద్ద పండు పెట్టారు, ఆయనకి బుర్ర లేదు అని చెప్పేశారు. ఆయన అక్కడే కూర్చున్నారు. జోరు ఒక పెద్ద తుఫాన్ వచ్చింది. తుఫాన్ వచ్చేటప్పుడు ఏమైంది, ఆ పెద్ద చెట్టు నుంచి ఒక్క మామిడికాయ పగిలింది. సో కింద వచ్చేసి ఆయన తలకి పడింది. ఆయన అప్పుడు అమ్మ అప్ప అని అరిశారు. తర్వాత చూశారు, ఇక్కడ వాపం వచ్చేసింది. తర్వాత ఆలోచించారు, ఆ గుమ్మడికాయ పైన ఉంటే నా తల ఏమవుతుంది? ప్రైజ్ లార్డ్. హల్లెలూయా. సో ద ప్లాన్స్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ ఆర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్. If you think that your plans are best, you will be worst. So surrender like Mother Mary to the Lord. Surrender totally. You just give like Mother Mary. Accept. Lord, this is your plan. I am accepting it. No, I will be like this. No, I will do. Then you will have your own end. Then you cannot say, ask God, why this happened to me? Why this problem to me? Why this has... Don't ask why to God. God wants everyone to be good, blessed, anointed. He wanted us to accept him, accept his plans. That is what Jeremiah chapter 29 verses 11 says. I have a plan for you, plan for your welfare, not to harm you, but have you a brighter future. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
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 So we are called to accept. So first I said about the self-surrender of Mother Mary. Second is all about her humility. Third is about acceptance of God's plan. And fourth is all about her intercession. If you would see in Gospel of John chapter 2, the first miracle at the wedding at Cana, if you would read in John chapter 2 verses 5, when people are just worried, when the wine is gone out from the marriage, Mother Mary sees the things and goes first, intercedes to the Son. Son, there is no wine. Do you think they would have had the conversation like robots? No. With love, with lot of affection, she would have gone to the Son and said, my dear Son, there is no wine here. Lot of people are here. Marriage is there. And Jesus would have said, Mama, my hour has not come, Mama. I'll do it. Wait. Then the intercession works out. A powerful intercession works out. Then she says to those who are there, the innkeepers, do whatever he tells you to do. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Today, her words for you is, do whatever he tells you to do. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Yes, Mother Mary, I will do. Not for one day. Yes, Mother Mary, 1 week I will do it. Later on? 1 week? 1 month? No, for the lifelong. Whatever Jesus tells, do it. That is what Mother Mary did. That is what she wants each and every one of us to do it. Her simplicity, her humility, her surrender, her acceptance calls us to do what Jesus wants us to do. That is what Jesus also wants everyone. Draw near to me, I will draw near to you. James chapter 4 verses 8 he says. He says, the one who abides in me, I will abide in him. And for whatever that he prays for, I will answer him. He says in Gospel of John 15 verses 7. That is the love of God. That is the love of God. Today, the Lord wants us. For this, what should we do? For this, what should we do? To self-surrender, to have the simplicity, and to have acceptance, and also to do whatever Jesus tells to do. What should we do? Listen. We have to listen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we are called to listen. Now I don't know how many of you are listening. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we are called to listen. Today, Mother Mary wants us to learn this quality. To listen to our words of wisdom. Because even Pope Francis brings in the new document where he says we are called to listen in participation and in communion in establishing the mission of the church. So we are called to listen to God. Now there is fan noise. There are some vehicle moving, there is some noise. This is noise. These are noise. I can hear, but listening is totally different. Listening to the voice of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Can we take James chapter 1 verses 19? James chapter 1 verses 19.
You must understand this, my beloved. Let everyone be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to anger. For your anger does not produce God's righteousness.
So here the verse says, let everyone be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to anger. Everyone wants to speak even now as I'm speaking. So everyone wants to speak. When someone is speaking, we don't want to listen. Jesus wants to speak to you. Listen to him. Open up your ear. That is what Mother Mary did. If she would have shut our spiritual ears, if she would have not listened, today we would have not had the salvation. We would have not redeemed. She is teaching us the quality to listen to Jesus. And also we read in John chapter 8 verses 47. John chapter 8 verses 47. Yes.
Whatever is from God,
whoever is from God, hears the words of God.
The reason you do not hear them
is that
you are not from God.
You are not from God. Now, where are you from? You are from God or you are not from God? You're from God? Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. You're from God?
Yes.
Yes. If you are from God, you will listen to God. You will hear God's word. So God wants us to listen to God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 As I said, the second quality is surrender. We take James chapter 4 verses 7. James chapter 4 verses 7. Yes.
Submit yourself therefore to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you.
So when you submit yourself to God, you will have the power and you will have the strength to resist the evil. And he will just flee from you. The moment now, suppose if you are not with God, if you are not listening to him, what the devil will do, no? Hey, my friend is there. I will put hand on him. I will walk with him. He is my friend. Once you are listening to God, once you are doing what God wants, once you are listening, that fellow will frighten. He will shiver. He will flee from your life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That is what the verse says. When you submit into the hands of God, you will resist the evil and he will flee from you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Do you think Mother Mary did not have temptations? Do you think Mother Mary did not have the problems and difficulties? Mother Mary had. She was like us, human. She had temptations. She had problems. She had difficulties. She was able to resist this evil because she surrendered to the plans of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today the Lord wants us to learn from Mother Mary these qualities. Surrendering herself to the holy will of God. Let us also surrender. Let us not question the will of God. Why this is happening? Why that is happening? When you surrender, let it happen. Leave it in the hands of God. God will make a way where there is no way. That is the promise of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 My dear brothers and sisters, the personal testimony that I would like to say, when I lost my mother in the month of May, I did not think that I would come out of that pain. I did not think that I would come out of that that blow that was given to me, because I never expected that to happen. But it happened. But God strengthened me. God told me, my son, if you be broken, who will take care of your brother, your father, your sister-in-law, your family? It is the plan. Let it happen accordingly. You just surrender to the will of God. That was only strength that I got. Do not fear. I am there with you. These are the words which strengthened me, which took me. And today I am here. I thought I should take sabbatical leave for 1 year when I was there in that situation. But God did not allow those things to happen. He made me to accept things. At times, yes, I really miss the physical presence of her. But God has given me enough and more strength to accept his mother as my mother. And made her as my strong intercessor. So I thank God for this blessing. By saying this, I'm asking you, whatever may be the situation, just surrender to Jesus. When you surrender, you will see things happening differently where you can't even imagine these things have happened in your life. And when you look back, you will count on the blessings after blessing. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Shall we all stand? Shall we all stand and sing this beautiful hymn? Because this very verses is the life of Mother Mary. These very verses is the life of Mother Mary. And that is what she did. And this is the very favorite song which I like. And I would like to sing it for you. And please join, because you also know this song. Enta pedda poratamo, anta pedda vijayamo. Enta pedda poratamo, anta pedda vijayamo. Poradu tanu nityamu, vijayamanadi tadyamu. Poradu tanu nityamu, vijayamanadi tadyamu. Enta pedda poratamu, anta pedda vijayamu. Enta pedda poratamu, anta pedda vijayamu. Poradu tanu nityamu, vijayamanadi tadyamu. Poradu tanu nityamu, vijayamanadi tadyamu. Vakyamani kadgamunu yetti patti, vishwasamani dalunu chetabatti. Vakyamani kadgamunu yetti patti, vishwasamani dalunu chetabatti. Munduke dusukeladan, Yehova adi yuddhamanachu. Munduke dusukeladan, Yehova adi yuddhamanachu. Enta pedda poratamo, anta pedda vijayamo. Enta pedda poratamo, anta pedda vijayamo. Poradu tanu nityamo, vijayamanadi tadyamo. Poradu tanu nityamo, vijayamanadi tadyamo. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus, praise you.
Jesus, praise you.
Jesus, we love you.
Jesus, we love
Jesus,
you.
Jesus, we trust you.
Jesus, we trust
Hallelujah.
You. Hallelujah.
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 Ave Maria.
Ave Maria.
Ave Maria.
Ave Maria.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.